active and server manager. TCP. Next. This is starting 192.168.0.100, one the key, one last ending 192.168.0.1. Okay. In this question, the rest of them next is like a disabled one that you want to add. Next. Next. I'm going to go ahead and Yeah, I'll do it.